Hello everyone. In our last video, we have seen what we are going to learn this year in mathematics. So, let's start our session with a beautiful quote. Rome wasn't built in a day. Rome wasn't built in a day. It means that it takes time and patience to achieve great results. We should keep patience while doing any work. May it be doing studies, may it be playing games or learning any new skill. If you keep patience, then the result will always be commendable. Dear children, before we actually start with our syllabus, you have to follow some writing pattern while writing in the copy. Your copy should be properly covered with brown paper. Put proper label on it and fill the details on it with marker pen. On the first page, write name, class and subject. Before starting with new lesson, update your index page like this with name of lesson and date. Leave one page blank and then start writing. For writing heading, use black gel pen, and for writing other things, use blue gel pen. Use pencil for drawing diagrams. Keep the habit of writing day and date on left corner of your copy before every period starts. Be ready with your maths textbook, copy and compass. Whatever slides will be shown to you, you have to copy down it in your copy in proper handwriting.